truth. Sun and track, ladies and gentlemen. This is our third and final forerunner. It's on the track right now in preparation for run number one of four competitive heats. Runs one and two today. All about glowing hearts. It's happening here at the Whistler Sliding Center. We're going to be moments away from our first competitive sled here at the Whistler Sliding Center, the site of the 21st Winter Olympic Games. Attention, coaches and athletes. After every sixth sled, we'll have a track sweep in preparation after every sixth sled. And a reminder from our fans, please, do not use flash attachments with your cameras.
Mesdames et messieurs, nettoyage de la piste, toutes les silures. Autre annonce, pas de flash avec les photographies.
Attention at the Olympic men's start. Chris Mazur to the start.
Thank you. stand by at the start. Stefan Heuner, Kreuzschutzler.
Sur la ligne de départ, dossard numéro 2, Stefan Heuner, Suisse.
Woo!
42,9. Je place en quatrième position.
Please stand by at the start. Number 5, Tony Benshaw from the United States.
Tony Benshaw from the United States.
Daniel Fisher, Olympic men's start. 1-1.
Bon départ.
Thank you.
on arrive à 48 secondes 707. Se passe en 6ème position avec une vitesse de pointe de 143 mètres de 1 km/h.
Ladies and gentlemen, a reminder, please, no flash attachments. Stand by and start from Russia, Albert Demchenko.
Donnez le départ aux enfants de la Fédération de Russie, Alfred Demchenko.
Okay.
7.06.
Thank you. Yeah! Carry the momentum from the top. He's back by 28 hundredths of a second. Like he said.
Seven, now eight.
Please stand by at the start. From Great Britain, A.J. Rosen.
A.J. Rosen.
Favorite, Ian Cocker Lyon.
20.180.
Stand by and start from the check for the check.
Plus de points de 132,7 km/h. 26e position au classement provisoire.
Please stand by at the start. Victor 47 from the Czech Republic. Now come ahead.
Pour la ligne de haut départ représentant la République tchèque, Jakub Heiman, le 5e.
Thank you. Thank you.
Team Clifton, Romania.
Keep it, second.
Competition. The
places you might enjoy checking out the action. I love the transition between curve number 10 and curve number 11. 11, a double apex corner. You could watch the athletes go around that and find out how good their run's going to be down below. Because if they go around it smooth, they're setting up well for the labyrinth. If they're up and down and up and down and another loop, you might have some trouble down below. And then if you are playing the game, trying to take a picture of it, there's a lot of cameras and video coverage. First and foremost, the athlete is able to flash on your camera. Because you don't want to go on pilot one. Two, the track very well lit. The photos can come out better if you've got the track off. And try to play that game. You might actually get a loser, or if you move up to the top of the hill, you can move it forward. It's a lot easier to do. Anyway, my name's Terry Kent. With me is Dominique Clemens. I'm a ref team. We're going to be bringing you action through the evening here on some great Olympic competition for men. Single luge, so go get some hot chocolate, check out the merchandise, get comfortable, but don't go anywhere because there's great Olympic action coming your way.
This is forerunner number two. Jerry, thank you for having me. Great opportunity to work your way to a new location. Close enough.
Le balayage de la piste pour un lieu des quatre luges.
Thank you.
can say is that nobody's asked me for track while I'm screaming. That's about it. So, can you explain to me the... same order that they did last time? Or how does it work now? Do they go through in the time? Is it based on time? This guy is... That's what confused me.
Yeah.
Number 12 in first. He certainly wasn't the slowest last time.
No.
Another track is favorite. I didn't know you had a Vans Olympic star.
I'm confused.
Please stand back.
favorite. I'm gonna change that, man. It's a living stuff.
Number one.
track is clear for Daniel Fisher at the end of the show.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
The lead track is clear for Ian Harkerline at men's Olympic start.
Thank you. My mum, they can tell with that.
Thank you. Сейчас 10.
finish line is clear for Sam Eddy at Men's Olympic Start.
Samuel est nous représentant le Canada.
Very good start for Sam, a 7.088. Position F1, 1.
7 secondes, 195.
Après la première manche. Lennox.
Lennox.
Please stand by,
Mr. Star. All right, keep heading up here. Well, you can see the bar.
First time you play, Brian, it's 2 minutes. That man will start.
Woo!
placé en 26e position à la première manche. Bogdan Makovey.
Čau, zdravím domů!
C'était placé 33e après la première manche.
Oh!
C'était placé 29e à la première manche.
The
128. Yvan Popovtchev s'était placé 37e à la première.
Thank you.
Please stand by. Start here to you, Bulgaria.
La ligne de départ, nous attendons 25 heures et bien. On entend la Bulgarie.
Jesus! 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 Jesus!
Ladies and gentlemen, the top 20 unofficial results.